The Butler County Bears fell to 0-3 on the season with a 58-48 loss to Russellville Saturday evening in Morgantown. Lucas Bratcher and Trevor Jenkins led the Bears with 12 points each, followed by 9 points from Elijah Flener and 7 points from Jackson Washer. Butler County trailed 23-22 at halftime before the Panthers opened it up in the third quarter, building an 11-point lead with less than 20 seconds remaining in the third quarter. The Bears got within 5 points in the final minutes as Russellville hit 8 of 8 free throws in the final minute and a half to protect its lead. Darion Callaway led all scorers with 17 points for Russellville, which moved to 1-1 after dropping their season opener 87-58 to Muhlenberg County on November 29th. Davis Pardue scored 11 points and Zach Hines 10 points to round out the double-figure scorers for the visiting Panthers. Butler County shot 29% from the floor, hitting on 16 of 55 field goal attempts. Russellville hit for 36% on 19 of 53 shooting. The Panthers won the rebounding edge 46-40. Butler County was scheduled to travel to Warren East High School Tuesday evening and will follow up with a trip to Trinity Whitesville on Friday, December 9th.